too far to look back now. But I ain't never ever gonna forget what I've been told. And I ain't never ever going back to being proud. Cause FYI, I stay on my crack, crack. All the stuff I shine, that they don't be ever, ever. Started off as a fan, writing like every other kid. Who wants to be the man? Every day I'm hustling to get us out the situation. Gotta deal with phony shows, goofy hoes and niggas hating. Mostly y'all embracing small percentage of my city racing. Instead of doing good, they'd rather see me catching cases. The fans love me, but I struggle trying to press the label. All this got me feeling like it's way too much put on the table. Damn, I'm still smoking out of O. Some speculations cause I'm falling at my home. Easy to say, but how we supposed to move on? But we going through depression and I'm we're so you gotta go through hell to get the big thing. And when you feel it can't get worse, that's when shit change. Obama president, the Steelers won the sixth ring. So I aim to try and I feel like I can't do anything. Say it can't done change, there's just some new players in it. And they all wanna see me team, get up there and win it. Try to keep me still, but where I'm at now, the man is too far to look back down. And I ain't never ever forget what I've been told. And I ain't never ever gone.